Queen of Hearts. What a song, huh? Written by Hank DeVito. And, you know, covered by Dave Edmonds. And it was a pretty big hit. But then Juice Newton comes along. I think it went to number two in the charts. So she really took this song to the next level. Although I've got to admit, I like Dave Edmonds' version better. No disrespect to Juice. And thank you, Hank DeVito, for writing this amazing song, because it's one of my favorites, and I just love it. By the way, it's Dave Edmonds' birthday today, so happy birthday, Dave. You're probably in Wales enjoying your retirement, but I wish you would come out of retirement. Maybe just one gig, just one time, just for the fun of it. Anyway, thanks for tuning in to my series here on Tribute Tunes. Please like and subscribe if you enjoy them, and it'll let me know that I should keep doing it. Hope everyone's doing well. Thanks. Bye.